A lot of people don't realize, but electric cars were actually some of the first automobiles on the roads, and one of the first ever land speed records set for the fastest vehicle was an electric vehicle. My name is David Cook, and I'm a senior researcher here at the Ohio State University Center for Automotive Research, and this is the Venturi Buckeye Bullet 3, the fastest electric vehicle in the world. Here at Ohio State, we kicked off electric vehicle racing in 1993, and in the year 2000, we officially launched our Buckeye Bullet series of vehicles. The Buckeye Bullet 1 was our first stab at a land speed vehicle. At that time, the world record was 245 miles per hour, and the goal was to beat that record at all costs. Top speed of the first vehicle was 321 miles per hour. With the Venturi Buckeye Bullet 3, we've been able to go 358 miles per hour, and we think we're well on our way to 400 miles per hour. The vehicle's about 8,000 pounds, 38 feet long. It's four-wheel drive. There's actually four motors on board, about 3 miles of control wire on board the vehicle. The batteries are capable of producing more than 3,000 horsepower equivalent. This is a really exciting project. The program is completely run out of the Ohio State University, backed by several very important partners. The heart of the work is being done here by our engineering students. It's about taking the technologies of tomorrow and pushing them to their absolute limits.